Recently on Nerd Alert, we talked about Everything, the game in which you get to be everything. It comes from Double Fine and David O'Reilly. You may remember Mountain from David O'Reilly before, which I said, this is more like a screensaver. But whatever. We are trying this out now. I literally don't know how to play at all, so I'm going to have to learn, and I'll try to be everything in the whole world to you in this game. Whoa, what? Am I in space or am I a particle? Andrew, what is this? Huh? Oh, so I'm a comet? I thought that was more of a cursor than an orb of light. Oh, think. Okay. Oh my god, what is happening? It's so existential! Hi everyone. Hi Johnstone. Is this me? I want to hear those philosophical quotes. What the heck? I don't understand. Okay, let's think again. Think about being an asteroid? Why do I need to be here? I don't know. What the hell is happening? Okay, something is closer to happening. How did I get here? Each thought is making me more of a fox? Am I a fox? Foxes are pretty cute. What the? That's how I move? This is okay, David O'Reilly. What the hell? You are Arctic Fox. Thoughts? Press X to hear near thought icons to listen to thoughts. Do you have thoughts, Elk? Oh, this is weird. Why is it like this? Can I make fox noises? If there's no thought to open, hold X when moving to speed up. I'm the fastest somersaulting fox of all time! That's what I think. What is that shape? Can I become the bush? Okay, let's hear. Hi, Kim. You found me, finally. We've been waiting for you for such a long time. Noticed my thought had the thing icon. Look out for others with this. We're here to show you what you're able to do and help you navigate everything. Okay, good luck. Aw, that's nice. Nevsky Paza, which I assume I've mispronounced. Princess Rapunzel, this is Everything, a game from David O'Reilly. I believe it might be for PC and PS4. I'm not moving. What is happening? Make it stop. Well, what do I do? Does that bubble mean? Oh, that's like the camera. Okay. What's up, Mastodon with tusks stuck in ground? Ooh, a penguin. Get out of my way. Penguin, you run different than me. No, come back. I want to be your friend. Fine. Where's that? Okay. Can I be the mastodon now? No? Okay, Andrew is currently in the comments as Nerd Alert saying, when you don't use the controller for a while, the game starts playing itself. Let's see what it does. And then I could say, game, you just played yourself. Where's it going? Another bush? No. Okay, I'll play now. What is that? I must go around it. Let's find some thoughts. That seems to drive things forward. Sorry, the camera... Can I change the camera? Yeah, I need the Y inverted. Because I am weird. I want to learn some more about life. Everything sings. Oh, is that a shelter for humans? Singing is how all things communicate. Singing helps things find or avoid one another. It deepens bonds between some things and separates others. It's how things announce their existence. So sing, sing all day long. I want to hear what you sound like. And so does everybody else. I could prove that wrong. If other things hear you, they might sing back. Press R3 when near. Okay. John Stone, really into David O'Reilly. Let's go sing to that moose. Meow. Meow. That didn't change much, but... Okay, are there any more thoughts I can see in the distance? No? Okay. Let's find some more things to meow at. You there! Meow, meow, meow! I see a thought! Hey, bear. Meow, meow, meow. Is it gonna eat me? Is it mad? Meow, meow, meow. How come the other foxes sound like dogs and I sound like a cat? Whoa. Water is weird. Damn. This is odd. Hey, seals. This is kind of cute, though. What do you think, Glacier? I want spring to last forever. It's so pretty. You will die, piece of water. Or piece of ice that will turn into water. It's always running away, though. Okay. Can I climb out? No. What about that one? What's up, y'all? I suppose... One day I might drink you. And then expel you as waste. What's up, penguin? Okay. I know at some point I'll get to be different creatures, right? Maybe if I keep finding thoughts. There's one. Wow, this is a weird game. Meow. Faster. This looks so goofy. Tree. Oh wait, goat. Goat. Was it this tree? Where's the thought bubble? I am but a humble fox. Oh, over here. That must be it. Speed somersault. Out of my way. Oh, wait. Wait, okay. This first? Or is it in the distance? Hey, Rock. Remember this place and remember what you are. Keep in mind as you go beyond here. You might need to find a way back to it. What? Okay. And go! You there! You seem interesting! Hey, how far back do you think Arctic foxes go? You might not always feel it, but you took trillions of generations of Arctic foxes getting mixed up all the way back to forever. It's incredible you made it through and finally arrived here. Okay. Yes, that is cool. The other Arctic foxes around here are reflections of you from back then. Each with their own dreams and their own lives to live. As you meet other Arctic foxes, you will sometimes feel inseparable from them, and find where you really start and end is up to you. Join them by pressing or holding square. Okay. Where were they? I thought there were some back. Maybe I should just go forward. What's that yellow thing? What is it? Oh, this is too much for me. I don't think I was in the mood to have my mind blown. Where are there more foxes? You aren't foxes. Hey, are you a fox? Hey! Let me join your club! Not enough. There's four! Stop moving! You asshole foxes! Let me join your crappy club for jerks! I hate you! Some of these feel like something you would learn in lower level philosophy classes in college. Are you a fox? Can we be friends? Are we mates now? I saw hearts. Upside down, staring into each other's eyes. Oh, now I'm two foxes! What? I'm two foxes! Let's somersault very fast together! This game is weird! Hey, are you Fox? Be in our club. Hey. Join the Society of Foxes. You damn... Andrew, I know you're in the chat. Can I be four foxes? Four foxes! Alright, I'm going to that hexagon. Double time! Out of the way. I've got fox business. Cats are not... Those cats! They're kind of foxes! Also, I can't tell the difference. Where'd the hexagon go? Oh, it's just leading me forward. I did not get that. Two friends? Despite your differences? That's great! if I can get that creature to join me. Talk to me. Over time, you might find there's no right or wrong path to take here. As you explore, you might feel that parts of you need to go their own direction because you can't control everything at once, at least not yet. Try letting go of a few things. Goodbye, fox. I am now the only fox. Tell me more, shelter. Tell me your thoughts. Okay, guess not. Wow, what a weird game. I think I'd rather be shooting aliens. And romancing different aliens. Do you have thoughts? As you wander around, am I sitting on this mastodon's lap? As you wander around, you might sometimes feel a bit lost. That's normal, you don't need to worry about it. Lots of things have passed through here and felt the same, but eventually everything finds what it's looking for. Wait, that's weird. Weirder than me trying to romance aliens. I'm just saying. The chat wants this game to be played while high. Hey, what do you make of all the small things around here? All the plants and little creatures? Are they here for you, or are you here for them? It's hard to imagine that everything could be here for each other. Because you can only see things from a, should be an, Arctic fox's perspective. Just as I can only see things from a spruce's perspective. But if you want to, you can always see things from a little thing's point of view. Try it. Okay, hold down L2. Select. Okay. I am a penguin now! Things seem a little bit different to the penguin. I want to be a moose. Hey, be my friend. I'm a penguin. Can descend to level below? Okay. Let's be a rock. Well, I can only get smaller. Wait, how am I moving? This is weird. Hi friend, it seems like you've seen things from a little thing's point of view. Now, you might be wondering what it's like to see things from the other way around. To see things from bigger things point of view. Out of all the points of view you find, which one is the right one? Get close to something big, hold down R2, and release. Okay, this leaf will get closer to the poppies. I don't know if that's wise. Because I don't know how to move as a poppy. This is weird. Okay, let's be a mushroom. A poppy. I suppose that shouldn't be surprising. There's something about you, though. I can't quite put my finger on it. Okay. Can I be that frog? Just you wait, frog. I will become you. I am frog! This animation is weird! Shouldn't I be dead? It's very cold. Frog. Double speed frog. Hello, mushroom. Never-ending nap? Are you gonna die? I am frog. Maybe I can be a tree. I'll eventually get there. One day. Frog will rule all. Why not a Zoid frog? Ooh, I think I might go faster as the poppy. Even though I'm now technically a creature, which should move way faster than a poppy. Oh, it's taking forever. What if I become a pinecone? Oh no, this is worse. This is worse. I will become poppy. Or that thing. Oh my god. I'm never gonna get there. Wild wheat. Wild wheat. Oh my god. I hate being wheat. Wheat is stupid. I would rather be the frog. Frog time. Everything's tiny, Andrew. I don't know how to get to that tree. I'd much rather be a frog than a pine cone. What is that?
I find it a little difficult to say what the subject matter of this seminar is going to be, because it's too fundamental to give it a title. I'm going to talk about what there is. Now, the first thing, though, that we have to do is to get our perspectives with some background about the basic ideas which influence our everyday common sense, our fundamental notions about what life is about. Ideas of the world which are built into the very nature of the language we use and of our ideas of logic and of what makes sense.
This game altogether is crazy.
And these basic ideas I call myth. Not using the word myth to mean simply something untrue, but to use the word myth in a more powerful sense.
Feathers aren't alive.
A myth is an image. In terms of which we try to make sense of the world.
Oh, I hate being tiny. Everything is so slow. Okay, I'm gonna be that rock. Oh my god, this rock is so slow. Oh, thank God! What the? I am the flying rock! Fear me, you stupid mastodons! That sounded like not rocks. Okay, now I'm a tree. Join the trees! trees. Pioneers used to ride these babies all over the place. How do I be the forest? A bigger tree. Spruce. There's nothing bigger. Time to spruce up this forest. That's another spruce, but okay. Whoa. I'm a continent? No, an island. Ice continent. Sure, I'll be that thing. What is it? What am I? Oh, sand. Can I be the clouds? Yeah. Oh my god, I'm the planet! Alright, there's the sun. Let's do it! Drive this baby right into the sun. Okay, closer. And it's gone! And it's back. I guess global warming isn't real. No, it's real. What the hell? Alright. This doesn't seem like it would work. Let's be the sun. Sun! Sun speed! Do I get to be the galaxy now? Oh shit! Ha ha ha! Let's crash it into another galaxy and see what happens. I mean, planetary system. I will be the galaxy one day. Just you wait. What is that? What the hell? Superstar cluster. Ooh, ascend. Now. Oh my god. Hell, what is happening? You are feedback sphere. There's nothing larger than you nearby. What is that? What the hell? You are convex dilated polyhedron. Ascend! What the heck is this? I do not understand. What is that? You are sodium. Did I become all sodium or just like a microscopic piece of sodium? Okay. What's that? What am I? What is that? Am I microscopic now? You are dirt particle. So is this their way of saying everything that we know is smaller than a dirt particle, or did I somehow revert? Oh, I'm back on the planet. Get here, mouse. Listen, mouse, I'm gonna be you. Mouse! Snow chunk. I am mouse! I want to be the bigger mouse. Let's be mouse friends. Mouse friends! So I went from being something enormous to two mice. Snowman. This is really creepy. Do you wanna build a snowman? It absolutely has to be a snowman. Let's be a tree again. This game is so weird. Join me, trees. You are another kind of tree, I see. Yo, what's up, Boulder? A world that peoples. Oh, it's a sound.
As a human being, you grow out of this physical universe in just exactly the same way that an apple grows off an apple tree. So let's say the tree which grows apples is a tree which apples, using apple as a verb. And a world in which human beings arrive is a world that peoples. And so the existence of people is symptomatic of
green snow,
the kind
dirt
of universe we live in. Just as hair on a head is symptomatic of what's going on in the organism.
Let's join together, fellow Douglas firs.
But
we are trees and we are in love.
Not to feel that we belong in the world. So our popular speech reflects it. We say, I came into this world.
And
you
the island
you
again.
Came out of it.
Land?
We say, face facts. We talk about encounters with reality. As if it was a head-on meeting of completely alien agencies, and the average person has the sensation that he is a somewhat that exists inside a bag of
all
skin.
Right.
A center of consciousness which looks out at this thing and what the hell is it going to do to
crash
me?
It again!
Now, I recognize
but they're starting to
like
Saturn!
I see myself in a mirror, and you look like you might be people. So maybe you're intelligent, maybe you can love too. And perhaps you're all right. Some of you are, anyway.
Wait, I missed it.
You've got the right color of skin, or you have the right religion.
Saturn doesn't look that much like Earth.
But there are all those people over in Asia.
I found a flaw.
And they may not really be people. When you want to destroy something, you always define it as unpeople.
Whoa. Become the sun again. So, is this just a never-ending cycle of becoming the thing and then the bigger thing? Fuck you, Earth! I'm finding the hexagon! Oh, wait. Hello. Life mostly involves going out and entangling yourself with others, but I want to show you another way of getting mixed up. A very beautiful thing you can do, and that's dancing! To dance is to move in a pattern and not toward anywhere in particular. To make yourself the destination and to enjoy never quite arriving. Dancing always takes two, but the more the merrier. Everything dances a little differently, so try doing it with different things. Okay, Earth. Where'd you go? The person speaking is a famous philosopher. However, I don't remember exactly what it comes from. A book? A lecture? I can't find anything, so I'll just become, I don't know, a tetrahedron again. This is really can I go back to being that mouse so I can dance with the other mice? Okay, here, Cluster, you dance with me. Okay. Okay. I want to be an animal on Earth again. Alright, looks like I'm a molecule. Cool. I will become, oh, a dirt particle. And then a snowflake? Alan Watts. Oh, let's dance! Let's dance! Which one am I? I thought we were dancing. Ladybugs! Nope, I am three ladybugs. Three acorns. Hey, acorns. Let's enter a polyacornous relationship. Is that dancing? A new acorn is ready to be born. Oh, dancing is sex. I get it. That's the baby acorn these three acorns made as a thruple. And another one. Two of the acorns. We're pregnant. Damn. So many acorns. It's so beautiful, everyone. Can I not be acorns anymore, please? I will be a strawberry. Are those three other strawberries? Time for a strawberry relationship. Let us join! Fine, I'll just be a single strawberry. Ew! Oh, I do not like strawberry noise. Okay. Strawberry sex time. No? I guess strawberries can't do it. Strawberry! Okay, there it is, there it is. Strawberry! I got it! There's the baby strawberry. And there's another bit. Ugh, I hate the strawberry noise. It's too squishy. Ooh, so many strawberries. Ooh, the strawberries disgust me. Okay, no more strawberry boning. What can I be that's bigger? A mushroom? That's not how mushrooms reproduce. What is that? A pomegranate? Mushroom dance. You are death, Angel. Oh, it's a kind of fungus. This is definitely not how mushrooms reproduce. This is real weird. I would like to stop being so tiny. Is there anything bigger? Anything. I want to be a mouse. I've been that. The feather moved kind of fast. What just happened? Oh good, I can be a snowman again. You are grass clump. Whoa. A human invention. The humans are evolving. Cool. No. I want to be this thing. The phonograph. This is not how it works. Oh my god, there's a ghost! At the campsite! It doesn't... There it is. Interesting. And... weird. I'll be a tent. I'm inanimate! Look out! Hello, tent. Will you be my best friend? / lover? Alright, let's do normal tent things. Like, move autonomously. Can the tents dance, and can they reproduce? Let's see. Wow, this is bizarre. Tent sex! The chat is into it. Baby tent! Oh my god! This is not how reproduction works! More baby tent! And another! This is messed up! Wow! This isn't how objects are. Okay, I've had enough. Let us go, family. Just a few surfing tents who can become a sailboat. Now to find my true love, another sailboat. Hey, what the? Are those cabins? What, are you a pony? Pony! How do I get out of here? This game is bizarre! Let's become a cabin. But find some other ponies. Wait, that's a wolf. Wow, this game is really fucking weird. I want to go up there. Pony. How do I get up there? want to go up there. Maybe. Okay, I'll go into this tree. And then the tree will go, aha! I will be a house. Or a shed? Oh my god! Whoa, did you see that lumber sprout out? Watch this again. You can't create matter where there was no matter before. Hello. I want to be this house. Alright. It's a mobile home now. So says I. The house. The house that just runs over foxes. Another idea altogether. Okay, guys, time for philosophy.
We have this hostility to the external world because of the superstition, the myth.
House. What is that boat doing on land?
Theory that you yourself exist only inside your skin.
Yeah, I can do anything. I'm a boat.
Now, I want to propose another idea altogether.
I'm a fast boat.
Billions of years ago, you were a big bang.
Now, oh, wait, a house. I should bring it to the other house.
But so we define ourselves as being only that.
Oh my god, oh my god.
If you think that you are only inside your skin, you define yourself as one very complicated little curlicue, way out on
the
edge of that
go?
Explosion. Way out in space.
Damn
and
it.
Way out in time.
Boat.
And then we cut ourselves off and don't feel that we are still the Big Bang. But you are.
Where's that
how
other
you
boat?
Yourself. You are actually, if this is the way things started, if there was a Big Bang in the beginning, you're not something that is a result of the Big Bang. You're not something that is a
That's
sort
what
of
my parents named me, a jerk tree.
Puppet. On the
You're
end
weird. You're a tree.
You are still the process. You are the Big Bang.
Boat.
The original force of the universe coming on as
boat.
Whoever you are. See, when I meet you, I see
There's
not
that
just
house
what
I abandoned
you yourself as,
in the river.
Mr. So and so, Miss So and so, Mrs. So and so. I see every one of you as the primordial energy of the universe coming on at me in this particular way.
I know I did that
I'm
twice.
That but we've learned to define ourselves.
Let us join together, other log cabin. All I want is two log cabins or two boats to have sex. Is that so much to ask? Fine, I'll be a boat. Find the other boat! Wait, no, there's the house. That's my own one goal. Is to make two boats or two houses. You know. Do whatever it is they do. Why does it keep disappearing? Soon as I find another boat or another house, the other ones disappear. Star-crossed cabins is what they are. Okay, boat. You and I are gonna go at the same level. That boat got stuck. My dream is never gonna come true. This is not fun, it's weird. I want two cabins to fall in love. Will it ever happen? Will it truly? There's another one of those huts. There's another boat that just suddenly went onto land. Okay, hexagon. Thoughts are the friction between things and other things. Thoughts would never exist if everything thought it was the same thing. Should go around listening to things. Their thoughts will make impressions on your mind. When you go out and experience life, you will have your own thoughts, and they will reflect the things you've listened to and absorbed. Give thinking a go. Just try not to take it too seriously. Ooh, what's that? Follow the rainbow. Okay.
What I would call a kind of a basic problem we've got to go through first is to understand that there are no such things as things. That is to say, separate things. That is only a way of talking. And if you can understand this, you're going to have no further problems.
Spruce.
I once asked a group of high school
I don't want to be a tree.
What do you mean by
ascend? Oh, I'm the island
first
again.
First of all, they gave me all sorts of synonyms. They said it's an object, which is simply another word for a thing. It doesn't tell you anything about what you mean by a thing.
What's that?
Finally, a very smart girl who was in the group
oh,
said
no.
A thing is a noun.
I'm a seaweed.
She was quite right. A noun isn't a part of nature, it's a part of speech.
How do I become not a seaweed?
In the physical world. There are no separate things in the physical world either. See, the physical world is wiggly. The clouds, mountains, trees, people are all wiggly.
The seaweeds are in love.
Only when human beings get working at things, they build buildings in straight
lines.
They're
dancing,
and try and make out that the world isn't really wiggly. But here are we, sitting in this room, all built on straight lines, but each one of us is as wiggly as all get out.
Seaweed does move kind of fast. Green continent, sure. I am Moana. Planes. I want to be a plane. Come back. What? That's not a plane. This game is really weird. Tree love. Stone pine. I've already been a Douglas fir. That. Is that a hot air balloon? Do I just need to wait for humanity to advance to the point where they destroy the Earth? Because, damn it, I will do it. What's that? A sunken ship! Cool. Yeah, the main show is starting soon. Wait a minute. I want to be that dolphin. Guess what, everyone? I'm going to be on the main show hour 2. And I might need to go prepare for that soon by not being a boat. Andrew, are you still in the comments? And if you are, can you come here? What? So I'm not Earth. I'm just like a version. Sun. Whoa. Is that another? Andrew, when does this game end?
It doesn't really.
It never ends. Okay, I think I need to go prepare for the main show now. Alright, everyone.
Just leave the game playing.
This game's real fucking weird. I guess I could. I don't seem necessary to this. It's too philosophical, man. Okay, thanks for joining me. I don't think I like this game. It's real weird. I'm glad Andrew likes it because he bought it, and this is his. Alright, I'll see you in an hour on the Young Turks, hour two. Please like and subscribe to Nerd Alert if you haven't already. Alright, everyone. Thank you, and bye.